I'm Mike from Badger Paddles. We build handmade one-piece canoe paddles in Huntsville, Ontario. Cherry is probably our most popular wood, but we also do some cool, fun paddles out of ash and poplar for kids and big kids that have some color to them and still show the wood grain. Our paddles are handmade one-piece paddles that have a lot of flex to them and quite a unique shape, especially some of the details in the ridge of the paddle. We call this a dihedral ridge. So basically, the paddles are very smooth. They're very smooth pulling through the water. This ridge gives us the water a direction to travel. So they're paddles for crossing lakes and canoe tripping in deeper water, like the type of paddling we do in Ontario. A little bit lighter, and we really focus on a very soft, oiled finish that's easy to maintain and feels good in your hand as well. So that's quickly what Badger Paddles is. We're here at the Toronto Boat Show. You can also check our website, badgerpaddles.com. Our paddles are sold through Swift Canoe and Kayak, Algonquin Outfitters, a number of other dealers in Ontario, Rutabaga in the US, and we even have a dealer in Austria now.
Good job, Mike.